A woman tells troopers her husband jumped out of a moving car. They found his body today on the side of the road in Logan County. News9's Barry Mangold following the investigation live at the Oklahoma Highway Patrol. Barry.
Yeah, Carl, the Highway Patrol identified the man as 26-year-old Christopher Dunlap, and there are several questions still open in this investigation. Details are coming together. However, troopers say that that Dunlap's wife is cooperating fully with the investigation.
When we show up on a scene where there's a fatality and nothing else is there, we have to go backwards and start building things.
Around 7:30 this morning, a body was discovered on the side of a road in Logan County.
It doesn't appear that there was any malicious intent from any parties involved at this time. Obviously, it's preliminary in our investigation.
The body was identified as Christopher Dunlap of Edmond. He was found in Guthrie, south of the intersection of West Charter Oak Road and South Broadway. Trooper Eric Foster says earlier that morning, Dunlap was in a car with his wife, and she was driving. She told troopers that Dunlap jumped out of the car.
We don't know at what point the passenger who exited the vehicle was deceased. We don't know if that happened upon exiting the vehicle. We don't know if that happened afterward and he was walking away. We're not quite sure of that. We're investigating that.
The medical examiner is currently working to determine the cause of death, and right now the Highway Patrol is working to reach out to folks who were driving in that area of Logan County around 6:15, 6:30 this morning. If you were there, you're asked to call *55 to contact OHP. Barry Mangold, Oklahoma Zone, News 9.
Okay, Barry.